guys, welcome back to our channel. This video is about driving from Srinagar to Pahalgam and the hike towards Baisaran Valley. Pahalgam is about 90 kilometers from Srinagar and it takes about 2.5 hours to drive through Gupkar Road where all the high profile politicians live, followed by Pampor saffron fields and apple orchards. Saffron corms are sowed in summer and saffron crocus flowers are ready to be harvested in autumn. Each flower produces only 3 stigmas and it takes around 16,000 flowers to produce 1 kilogram of saffron spice. Hey guys, so today we are travelling from Srinagar to Pahalgam and on the way we saw Pampor Kesar fields. We also stopped at one of the dry fruit shops in Pampor and bought Kashmiri Kesar. You can buy cricket bats on the main highway as well before hitting the apple orchards. Views will drastically change when you're about to reach Pahalgam. It's a summer destination and it's like a scenery right out of every child's art book. Fun facts, so we are horse riding from Pahalgam to Baisaran Valley, which is also called mini Switzerland of India. And my horse right here, his name is Mastana, and my rider just told me that he's aged and his experience is more than the age of other horses there. So that is why he goes very comfortably, safely, and he always walks in the end. Experience works. Whatever species you are, guys.
दोनों आपस में लड़ मरे ओवरटेक कर रहा था तू।
So this is the Bicerin Valley, also known as Mini Switzerland.
We enjoyed the beautiful valley, had chai, parathas, and left for our hotel. We booked a night stay in Eden Resort. They have a natural stream inside the property. River was just outside too, and we spent rest of the day by the river. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share, subscribe. See you next week.